There are some people who think nothing will happen to them. They say nothing will happen to me when they talk. If they fail to do something somewhere, they think their life is over. Probably could have succeeded if he had tried once. One word before you start, if you like the video, please like the video and subscribe to the channel to get more videos. He dropped out of the high school basketball team and closed the door and cried loudly. His friends said you can't be a basketball player in your life. He is the famous basketball player, Michael Jordan. 6 times NBA champion. 5 times the most expensive selected as a player. Received NBA All-Star 4 times. He could not speak until he was 4 years old. Teachers said he could do nothing in life. Then he sat at home and read books for a while. He did not go to school in shame. He is the popular scientist, Albert Einstein. The great hero of changing the course of science. She lost her job as a news presenter in a short period of time. She didn't have the beauty to stand in front of the television. She is Oprah Winfrey. She is a very popular and numerous award-winning presenter and the most influential woman in the world. He used to work as a journalist in a newspaper. Then that job also went away. They said he lacked thinking. There is no such thing as creativity. He is Walt Disney, the creator of the famous cartoon Mickey Mouse, and the best documentary 22nd Academy Award winner in the category. At the age of 11, he was diagnosed with a medical test and lacked a special growth hormone. He was much shorter than his peers, so he was dropped from the team. He won the Ballon d'Or 5 times. He lost his job at the company he founded at the age of 30. Broke down in despair. He is the founder of the popular Apple and Pixar, Steve Jobs. Now his Apple company is known as the number one brand in the world. One of his teachers said that he was such a nonsense that at least it was not possible for him to learn anything. He was kicked out of school. He was the scientist, Thomas Alva Edison. He had a gramophone, video camera and long-lasting electric. He has invented many devices including lamps. He was born in a very poor house. He was not beautiful to look at. He lost capital to start a business. Except for a few days when he got married he died. He lost the election 6 times. He is Abraham Lincoln. Was the 16th president of the United States. He didn't pay much attention to his studies. Once he failed all the subjects in the exams. Later a friend of his said you can't do anything. He is the world's richest man and the founder of Microsoft company, Bill Gates. Funny the thing is that the friend who said he can't do anything is a friend of Microsoft and Bill Gates is the owner of that company. So once you fail, don't give up hope. Start all over again, success will roar from where you start. Remember, if you fail somewhere, it means you never tried anything new. Because, failure is the first source of success. Stay with us by subscribing to the channel.